Yo yo, welcome guys, welcome back to another Fishing Planet video. And in this video, I'm doing a guide for the blue catfish in Michigan's St. Croix Lake. Before I get into the video, I just want to say shout out to Paddy Allen for giving me a few tips on how I should catch these blue catfish. He told me to try the 8-aught hooks with large cut bait, and doing so, it was working perfectly. In the past, I always use 6-aught hooks, which is still okay to use, but the 8-aught hooks work better. Now let's get into the bait. You can use large cut bait, duck muscle meat, large minnows, and frogs. And I'm sure there are more baits out there that y'all can use, including medium and small cut baits. All these baits can be used on both bottom and match rods, but I prefer the bottom rods because they're more suitable for the fight. Lastly, let's talk about the peak time, and that will be both day and night can be fished, but it has to be cloudy. Don't get me wrong now, the other peaks can be fished too, but it's going to be way slower and maybe less uniques. So y'all go on ahead, go get some uniques, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Thank you.